What is happening, troops? So we're back with another YouTube video. What the fuck happened to the YouTube video for my photo shoot? Well, it was a bit of a shanner. We were running about, rushing. My arse collapsed. I was a nervous wreck, so I just completely pied it. I'm going to put up some bloopers for you. So today, I've got a chest and arm session. I'm here at Pro Life. No, I'm not at a gym this time that I don't have a clue where the fuck anything is. So I'm going to be taking you through a session. And I've got a special guest.
Where's
Mr.
Happening?
John Connolly.
It's starting the show, he's spilled it everywhere.
he's
pulled me in pretty much because he's no good at the boy.
Aye.
He's trying. I'm uglier, so I'll make him look more handsome, but I've got that star quality.
That's
Let's
it,
get
man.
In about it.
So you've probably seen Big John on TikTok. He's an absolute TikTok sensation these days, and I'm no far behind him, but today we've got a chest and arms session. I'm going to be taking John through my session because I'm the fucking gaffer, I'm the daddy. So we're going to be running through my session, chest and arms. So let's get right into it. No. Is this real or fake? Do I have a chance or am I... Literally 3,000 members in here, mate, and 3 benches. They're maths, man. You need to bring your own bench, I think. Bring your own fucking machine day, man. Spice girl. Wait, why yeah, we only needed like one side. What we doing? We should have spent on that, man. He can hear us a lot of times. I keep thinking we need to turn around and
talk actually talk to him. Like, I can't
I had my life, mate, just as long as we get a good video from me.
If not, we'll just blame Evans.
But it's not Evans' fault, man.
I don't know, mate.
Right, who the fuck was doing 90kg on that? Some absolute monster. There's a wee hack for anyone. Anytime you're doing the overhead cable tricep extension, don't have it all the way down the bottom. Stick it about your hip height. So if you've got it all the way down the bottom, it's going to be a nightmare to try and get it started. Whereas if you've got it at hip height, you've still got enough to be able to get a stretch, but it's not going to be a nightmare to get started.
It's going to be hard to do this sort of YouTube stuff, but it's going to be difficult.
Mate, at the end of the day, this is another step out of my comfort zone, man. And comfort zone, out your comfort zone's where you grow, mate, so.
But the boys are going to make it, guaranteed.
Aye, aye, boys, look it. There's going to be some big, big things coming soon. 100%. To me and John.
100%. Where's the water machine?
What?
Where's the water machine?
In the toilet, mate.
In the toilet? Just the taps?
No, I just fill up to the toilet, mate. Getting on right there, mate.
No. I don't know if you can hear this, but I have spilled this everywhere. I have made a complete and utter James Hunter.
Does my fucking nut in, mate. I'm no, mate. Do you think you'll be able to smell that through the camera? Smells
it
something, mate. I don't know how, because all I eat is chicken and fucking rice, and my farts smell like a fucking meat.
It's a high protein, mate. It's fucking
I know. Do you want to know something I heard? Your farts don't leak, your protein's weak. That's what I heard. My protein must be fucking absolutely lethal, man. Jesus fuck, man, I nearly fucking paid. That was a grind on, man. Aye, you're doing another one. You're fucking gimp. Big man just flung it up, there's not known it. Fucking load in, mate. You're showing me up, man. Oh. Big drive, all you. One more rep for this, let's go. Let's go, big drive.
Man, what's that? Oh, Jesus, man.
Whew. Look, I've got a mad McDonald's here, man, eh?
All things coming.
Right, boys. Who wants to see the most random gym bag ever, right? So we've got a calculator, mouthwash, a tiara, a SpongeBob Air Pods case, moisturiser that gives you a tan that I obviously don't use because I'm fucking chalk white. One strap, lighter, pair of headphones, one of these.
Mate, this is your bud gym bag.
Whoa. That's what I need to wear on stage. The boys look absolutely non-existent in it. But aye, man, how about that for a random gym bag?
There's any gym stuff in it?
There's not even any gym stuff in it. There's literally one strap. Might get you somebody that's got one here. There we go. I just like the idea of having a gym bag and carrying it about, do you know what I mean?
I feel weird with it, a gym bag though.
Or a gear and the idea, that's exactly what it is, isn't it?
Man, I've been getting in mine.
A tiara and all that.
Shameless plug. My protein, code Jimmy. My protein, code Jimmy.
Come on.
Mate, I'll be honest with you. That's the worst belt ever. It's fucking shit.
I was going to say, mate, it looks
it's
like,
awful, mate.
It looks like a fucking WWE wrestling, man, and I just stuck my protein on it.
Have you pair my markers?
Oh, come on, man.
Power bank.
Power bank.
Wrist straps covered in dug hair, like that.
Oh, mate.
Have you seen the thing about having dugs?
Chicken, rice, sweet potato, and dug hairs, mate. My dug's going to end up bald, I'm like that. How have you even got any hair left on you? There's fucking hairs all the flare, all up the walls. You wash a dish, right, and then it ends up with dog hairs on it. See the wee thing we wash the dishes with? The wee sponge? That's got dog hairs on it. How the fuck you make to wash the dishes without getting dog hairs on it? Oh, mate, it's a nightmare. Don't get a dog, mate. Don't get a dog.
No, get dogs. Dogs are class.
Aye, dogs are class.
He's just hairy wee bastards.
Right, try to hang. Right, we just go into that. That one's in there. Right, plates on it.
Oh, the hammer smith.
Aye, let's do that. Fuck it, man.
That's not the best machine there is.
Wait a minute. Get a phone call. Who the fuck is sitting in this Bigfoot?
A big f***ing guy.
Aye, that will need to get clipped, net. End up getting my windies put in. And I'll get the chicken legs out. Oh, that machine's a fucking business, by the way, man.
The extreme gym, but mind it was like heavy. You were up here, it was just pure, it wasn't even shoulder or chest, it was somewhere in the middle.
That was because they built it upside down, probably, mate. She was probably a wee bit rough when she built that one.
I hate my faces, Apple. Is it bad? Aye, just nod, just tell me it's.
You're just ugly.
You don't have to lie to me, it's alright.
Tuck your teeth in, mate, and fucking. You'll be able to see the camera, man. Where are they puppies, man?
Done. I'm just lying about having my teeth.
They're absolute bad boys, mate, to be honest, man. Could you get a totty through a letterbox, mate? Right, why am I getting back in that? I'm not even putting another plate on it. For a see that, mate? Shat myself.
Ain't you snapped your back, mate? You want a question mark and anything?
Feel a bit like a pigeon, man. Got a good thump.
It's so funny seeing your legs pure, though, like, proper skinny, like.
No, man.
But how much different? See me the leg extensions do you see on this moving?
Mate,
it's
crazy.
Wild, innit?
Wiggling, man.
I see it when, like, I've got nothing compared to you, but even I see it on there.
I'm not intense in a fuck out, bro. What like I'm walking about with two scaffy poles on. Two carpets. Right, man, let's get the fuck for this machine on board. Let's go, John Boy. Don't you worry when you hear the sirens coming. When you hear the sirens coming, you better not run, cause the sirens are coming with you. Well, have you been here with the school that day? Was a big day, was a Monday. You better have to catch me, let's go. You apologize, was no harm in there.
I'm so bad, I lose count. I just try to go to
I don't lose almost. Count, I just can't even count, mate, so I can only count to 10.
That's why you've got the calculator.
I know, mate. I can only count to 10, so that's how many fingers I've got. Well, 20, because I've got toes in.
Right, take your shoes off.
What the fuck, mate? Why is there a shoe in my bag? They would have went nicer, I know, wouldn't they? Might stick it on. Does that look better?
Does that show me,
half and half.
It does.
Right, I'll just wear
David,
one of each.
David Hoffman.
Me, David, Hoffa, shoe. Oh, my shoe! Mate, I can't, I've got a ship at home, mind. Right, come on with me, we're going on to cables. See this bar, right? This was given to me by a very good friend of mine. and he also signed it. See if you look there, his signature, Ronnie Coleman. Aye, he gave me it. Good pals, him somewhere. He's filling in, mate.
Some of that's right, mate.
What's going on, mate? This thing clearly didn't come with instructions, as you can tell. I've clearly never used this, clearly never been to a gym before because I'm heavy skinny as fuck.
Why not, dude?
This thing's heavy malfunctioning, mate. Oh, wait, I'm being a stupid boy.
The weight hanging out.
I'm out of walk, man. Fucking hell. I'm so good, but love this fucking shit. What? He's fucking dying, isn't he? Alright, don't get us bitten. Don't get us bitten.
Eh?
That was just like, he's dying for a pump, isn't he?
Me? Aye. See, because I've got a wee bit extra fat on me, but at least my chest is pumped up, I'll feel a wee bit better. Just a wee bit. Can I just say that he's slagging me and he's doing press-ups behind you?
Go get a chest pump, man. Mate, you have no idea how good that is.
There we go, Sean, that's us, finito, mate.
Done, man. Well, boys, that's us done. With a session that was. That concludes the YouTube video. I hope you've enjoyed it. I enjoyed it. Big John enjoyed it. I hope you've enjoyed watching it. It's a duo that you all fucking love. Everybody seems to love me and John's videos together. So there's going to be many, many more coming with me and John together if you've enjoyed it. We've got lots and lots planned together. So until next time, boys and girls, stick around for the next one because it'll be coming very soon.
Thank you, mate. And never forget, life gets better. I promise.